everyone. So today I would like to discuss about the empowering innovation, that is the transformational impact of no-code platforms on software development. So as we all know, the software development landscape is undergoing a remarkable transformation with the advent of no-code platforms. So these platforms enable businesses to swiftly create applications without the need for extensive coding expertise. These platforms utilize user-friendly drag-and-drop tools, allowing anyone to construct applications from the ground up, democratizing software development like never before. So this breakthrough is not just about simplifying the application launch process, it represents a fundamental shift in the relationship between businesses and technology, potentially redefining the future of software creation. So no-code platforms allow businesses to focus on the design and development aspects, streamlining the application creation process and dramatically enhancing efficiency. So this democratization also paved the way for autonomous app development, which leverage AI and machine learning to enable gaps to learn, adapt, and improve independently. So such capability means that software can now be developed without a dedicated developer, making technology creations more accessible to all. So these platforms are revolutionizing how we interact with technology, moving towards more intuitive interfaces that let users articulate their needs and ideas through natural language. So this progression will eventually phase out traditional interaction methods such as drag and drop within the next 2 years. The implications of this are profound, offering a future where ideas can be transformed into functional software without the need for intermediary experts. So consider the example of customer feedback application, whereas the traditional development approaches might require intricate planning and manual setup. Next generation no-code platform could allow users to describe what they need, with the platform intelligently guiding the development process through natural conversational exchanges. So this represents a leap towards making app development faster and more aligned with the user-specific requirements. So moreover, no-code platforms offer the potential for applications to evolve based on end-user engagement data, automatically suggesting and implementing improvements that make software more intuitive and effective. So coupled with the interactive ties between autonomous app development AI, these platforms are set to significantly reduce errors, optimize resources, and streamline the development process. So the landscape of no-code platform is promising, with the advancement in AI and machine learning anticipated to enhance their usability and functionality further. So this evolution could significantly reduce dependency on traditional development roles, making it easier for businesses to launch new products and leverage real-time analytics for ongoing improvement. So the rise of third-party application development services, bringing the gap between the traditional software development and no-code platform, undergoes the growing demand for efficient, accessible technology creation tools. So these services represent an essential facet of the broader movement towards autonomous digital transformation, further highlighting the pivotal role of no-code development in shaping software creation. So in conclusion, the move towards autonomous no-code software development is not just a trend, it's a paradigm shift set to redefine the boundaries of technology creation, making software development more efficient, accessible, and aligned with the digital transformation goals of businesses worldwide. So with AI at its helm, this approach is poised to overcome traditional development challenges and herald the new technology of evolution. Thank you very much.